guys, Fatal back with another gun review. So today I have for you guys a WinGun Revolver 708. The WinGun Revolver is fully metal constructed with a polycarbonate ergonomically designed grip to fit your hand perfectly. The WinGun Revolver also comes with six fully metal shells. The WinGun Revolver is CO2 powered and your CO2 cartridges fit comfortably in the grip of the gun. Another thing that I really like about the WinGun Revolver is the quick CO2 change. The WinGun is semi-automatic, but you also have the option of pulling the hammer back each shot for that more Western type of feel. The Win 708 also comes with an optional tactical rail that you can choose to leave on your gun or take off with the Allen key provided in the packaging. It also has a tactical front and rear sight, and the rear sight of the WinGun Revolver is actually adjustable. The Win 708 is set to chrono at 380 to 410 FPS with 0.20 gram BBs. And we're going to go test that in the range right now. I always love test firing guns in the range. That was fun. Anyways, I think the WIN is a great revolver for anybody looking for a full metal revolver. Especially a short style barrel makes it easy to holster and easy to carry around. Why don't you check out more of our YouTube videos and more of my gun reviews on YouTube at Hobbytron TV. And make sure you subscribe to our channel so you can see upcoming information about our upcoming contests.